The great and powerful Trixie has but a single message to those dorks on offer. Trixie would best describe herself and Starlight as lesbians, nothing more.